Hi, it's me, Charles French, the owner of Total Image Menswear. Today I'm going to attempt to show you how to tie the Half Windsor Knot. The Half Windsor Knot is one of four knots that are tied when men are tying their neckties. You also have your Pratt Knot, you also have your four-in-hand knot, and you also have your full Windsor Knot. But the easiest and simplest way to tie a necktie, and most men learn this way, is your half Windsor knot. Parents, if you have boys, or if you want to teach your young boys how to tie a necktie, this is the simplest form, the half Windsor knot. So, I'm going to attempt to tie this knot, so I'm going to move the camera so you can see. You have your skinny end, and you have your fat end. You're going to take your right or the fat end over your skinny end. Just as so. Bring it underneath the skinny end and over the top of the opposite side and tuck it down inside. Just like that. Then you're going to take the fat side, cross over again, under your skinny end and up through the knot this time. Just as so. Then you're going to take the fat end and tuck it in your loop that you just made. Tuck it underneath there, pull down, close to your neck, and shape. And now you have tied your half Windsor knot. Again, this is Charles French, the owner of Total Image Menswear, where we always believe that a well-dressed man is more confident, and a confident man is more productive. Thank you.